Hello and welcome to this brief video on understanding peer-reviewed articles. In this video, we will cover what peer-reviewed articles are, why they are important in academic research, and how the peer review process works. Let's get started. Scholarly articles, academic articles, peer-reviewed articles. You may have heard these terms used by your instructor, but what do they mean? Essentially, these are all different ways of describing the same thing: research articles that have been published in scholarly journals. So what exactly is a peer-reviewed article, and how does it get published in a scholarly journal? Unlike sources written for anyone interested in a topic, scholarly articles typically communicate original research or analysis for fellow researchers to read. Before the article can be published, it must go through several quality checks, and the most crucial one is the peer review process. This process adds an extra level of credibility and trust. These are all reasons why your instructors want you to use peer-reviewed articles in your research. We can get a better understanding of the role of peer review if we look at the academic publishing process as a whole. Let's imagine a researcher who wants to share a discovery with the academic community. To do this, they write a draft article describing their research and findings and submit it for publication in a scholarly journal. Here's where the article has to pass its first test. The journal's editor reads over the article to decide whether it's a good fit for the journal. If it is, they send copies of the article to a group of experts to evaluate the article's quality in a process called peer review. This is the article's second and most important test. These experts are the author's peers since they are working in the same research area. And since they are making a judgment about the article, they are sometimes called referees. So peer-reviewed articles are sometimes called refereed articles. Each reviewer evaluates the article by asking questions to judge the quality and significance of the research. Questions like, is the research original? Is the literature review thorough? Is the methodology sound? Are the conclusions logical? The authors receive their feedback, make revisions, and sometimes respond to the reviewers. They then make a recommendation to the editor. The editor, however, makes the final determination of whether the article should be approved, rejected, or revised. Rejection is common, though. The most prestigious journals are very selective about the articles they publish, so they tend to have high rejection rates. Some journals reject more than 90% of the submissions they receive. From the time the researcher first submits their draft article to the time it's finally published, several months or years may have elapsed. The peer review system has its critics, and scholars continue to think about how the peer review process might be improved. It's slow, costly, subjective, and can reflect human biases. Despite its imperfections, it generally works well and is the best we have at filtering good and bad information in academic scholarship. Given that the peer review process adds a level of credibility and trust to research, it's wise to use and cite peer-reviewed articles in your research, which your instructors will look for. Citing them not only backs up your points of strong evidence from respected sources, but also enhances your credibility as a researcher. Specifically, you should use peer-reviewed journal articles when you need to reference original research findings, methodologies, or specific data. However, keep in mind that not all questions can be answered solely through peer-reviewed articles. Credible sources like academic books, government reports, and primary sources are also important. When you start your next research journey, remember the library has many databases you can search to find peer-reviewed articles. If you have any questions about the peer review process and need help finding peer-reviewed articles, feel free to reach out to a friendly library team by using the 24/7 library chat button on the homepage of the library website or emailing ask@snhu.libanswers.com. Thank you for watching this video and good luck with your research.